All right, so here we can see it's still building. I do like the percentage indicator at the bottom. That's a really handy feature.